Hi guys, what's up? Hey Lorenzo. Finally the moment has arrived because I wanna show you my brand new guitar. I wanna tell you something about it. But you already have seen it in some videos like the Daft Punk cover with Luca or the Prince Improvisation. But if you have not seen those videos yet, go on the channel and see them because I think they are fucking crazy. But I don't want to annoy you with a lot of information, so I will give you some information and then I will play something, then I will give you more information and then I will play something else. So we will play this little game for a while. Is that okay? Oh, that's fine. Is that okay? Perfect. Let's go. So as you can see, this guitar is a Janan guitar. Mettimela a fuoco. And then you ask yourself, who are they? That's a pretty good question. So, Janan is an Italian guitar brand based in Tuscany, and it's been a few years they're making great guitars, handmade great guitars, and pieces for guitars. And the first time I played, I was like, wow, look at that. Or listen at that. It's like an acoustic guitar, it's crazy. So, as I said to you, just a few informations and then let's go to play. So, her name is Zeta B, like Janan Zeta B. You can find it on their website. And it comes with a mahogany body and a zebra hook top. So now, I wanna show you how it plays with a thin sound. And I think that you probably could recognize this tune. So, let's go and play something. So I hope you like the Eric Clapton playing. This guitar has an amazing Pau Ferrowood neck. It is satin. I can play on this neck very very fast. So the satin finish gives me speed to play all the shred licks that I want, all the blues licks that I want, all the rock licks that I want. And plus the short scale of the guitar, it gives me more, I would like to say power, but it's not. Like, I don't have that big hand, I'm just a normal sized hand. So the short scale is perfect for shredding and licks in general, I think. This guitar has two Tesla humbuckers. On the neck, we have the Tesla Voir Nitro, and on the bridge, we have Tesla Plasma X1, I think. In the first time, I wanted Samir Duncan on it, but Andrea, the creator of this guitar, recommended me Tesla pickup, so I was like, okay, go for them and don't worry, I will play with the Tesla. And actually I think they are a good choice. I mean, I can play jazz and I can play a really creamy blues with them. I'm surprised. I'm talking about the shred and blues and rock licks. What if I'm going to play some blues and some rock licks on a backing track? Do you like it? Let's go for it. So I hope you like this little improvisation. Now, go on. As I said you previously, this guitar is really versatile. Thanks to the pickups, but also to the hoods that the creator used. You know, for the mahogany body, we have that deep sound, that, you know, full sound in the rhythms. But also thanks to the Pau Ferro, we have a definition of the maple. I mean, not the bright sound of the maple, but the definition of the maple. It's quite different. To prove you that I'm not lying, I will play something really, really metal. As I used to do in 2014 when I was a really, really, you know, metalhead guy and I only play Iron Maiden, Black Sabbath, Megadeth, Metallica and all these kind of guys that I still love to listen and play, so I'm not that different. So let's go and play something. To go on something more funky. I'm recently studying that kind of music, just, you know, in free time. You know, guys like Earth, Wind and Fire, Yellow Jackets, Casey and the Cool Gang, Brown, Jackson 5, Michael Jackson, and all these kind of funky guys that I really love. What if I say to you, Rick James? Let's go and play some Rick James. Disclaimer, I've just invented the guitar part of the song that I'm gonna play, the Rick James song, so don't worry about that, it's not original. So guys, you definitely have to check the Janan website. You can find the link in the description or you can go on janan.com, because I really, really think that you probably would like their creation. They make amazing guitar and they make different type of guitars, so definitely go on janan.com and check their creations out. So guys, as usual, if you want to support me, you can go on my Facebook page, link in the description, and support me, leave me a like. And if you're not a subscriber, you can subscribe to support me and help me to raise this community and conquer the globe.
I am the
said it. So guys, we will meet very very soon. University continuously try to kill me, try to get me busy with all those studies, but I will survive and I'll continue to play guitar, don't worry. We'll meet as soon as possible. Bye guys. Piccolo extra invece per tutti gli italiani che mi seguono e mi hanno sempre chiesto di parlare un po' italiano, eccovi qua accontentati. Mentre invece per coloro che non mi conoscevano, ma conoscevano già e sono venuti qua per questo, se vi è piaciuto il video lasciate un bel mi piace, se volete aiutarmi a costruire questa community un po' internazionale, iscrivetevi e condividete questo video con i vostri amici chitarristi. Come vedete sto cercando di creare un po' una famiglia che venga da tutte le parti del mondo e prima o poi magari appunto riusciremo a conquistare il globo, come ho detto prima. Not yet. E chissà, magari in futuro a calcare i parchi più grandi dell'universo, perché il globo l'abbiamo già conquistato, no? Giustamente. Quante stronzate che sto dicendo. Vabbè, dai raga, ci vediamo la prossima volta.